morning, the chill in the air is caused by this cold front moving down from the Arctic. There will be frost almost everywhere and a possibility of snow on high ground. I'm afraid the temperature is unlikely to rise much above 4 centigrade, 39 Fahrenheit. That's why I had my hot Ready Brek this morning.
Ready Brek. Now with extra vitamins, calcium and iron.